Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
I think I found something!
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here, let me help.
Thanks.
Okay.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. Oh, wait. As well it should.
Got it. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Change of clothes.
I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. It's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. You're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've gotta find Jarvis and get out of here. Shower when we're done here.
That must be the archive. Up ahead.
Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look.
Watch out. AIM's got serious firepower. You should see how many soldiers they've got inside.
And you definitely got AIM's attention.
The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Come on. pattern. Stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here?
Stop!
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it. Too late. Thank you.
in something called a Terragenesis lab? What is this? Keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk!
You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. What we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this. I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you.
If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
Okay? Kamala. Flipping switches to get the power on. Walking toasters.
Secondary systems.
Stop messing around, Kamala. Time to flip some switches. should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just the cup. The Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday? What's over here? Looking sharp, guys. Now to find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different. There he is. Present for you. It's better inside of you. And his guilt. Yeah. Queen, mindless gray ape.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secret.
According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good, so... Yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but... What if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but... But maybe that's worth it?
Kamala...
I never really fit in before. I mean... Superheroes were my world, and... I figured if I could just... if I could just win that fanfiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a... What you did back there... Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's kind of fun. Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay. All right.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. But now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening? Ah! That's better.
But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air.
Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it.
I wonder who was staying here before.